top five, and so it randomly came off. I've got Bloom. Right now she's dressed in this. Got her a blue dress, a pink bag. So we're gonna empty this bag and sort it out as well. Got some peanut butter in there. Got some sun cream, I might need that. Some of this. Two hair bubbles. And a rubber and a pencil. So we found the thing. Take that pencil out. That pencil. Put it. And then we've got a little blue pencil now. But now we're gonna put it all the way back in. So we don't want messy tables, do we? So right now she's wearing a crop top and some shorts. And also, so I don't know if she's gonna wear shorts underneath, but I think she might take them off. She don't have any. She's gonna wear shorts underneath. Well, we've got a little blue shoes. She's gonna wear some shorts underneath. Just like that. Cute that looks. But I need to do it at the back. Let's see. It's just like that. Got ourselves blue. We've got the hair around. Messy hair around. But this doll's hair is actually really easy to brush through. It's not hard at all. So, I'm just gonna like. Now I'm gonna quickly go, like super fast. And if it goes off, stay tuned for part six. Walk past. A YouTube video. Walk past. So, also I found some blue sandals and a blue gigantic stress ball. What? Right, let's put the shoes on there. She's also got like a purplish, like little foot mix as well. That's actually a hairbrush. I couldn't find the hairbrush, so I couldn't really do anything about that either. But well, that actually really hurts. Wow. So, I'm just gonna put the shoe on. Sometimes I can't tell which. Foot it is, and sometimes I even get it wrong. It's really hard to see. But I've only got one more pair of shoes. After this pair, I could find. But I've got three, kind of. But the normal pair, so I'm just gonna just wear trainers. The blue trainers. She can wear as well, but she'll absolutely look blue, purple, pink. I just gotta find the hairs for this hair. Just don't look like that. Look how cute she looks like. It's like a mini me. And I'm dressed up in blue. Right, we're gonna go find the hairbrush now. And so, it's been 4 minutes. Usually I do eight. Actually, I'm not going to end the video yet, because I just want to say hi to you guys one last time. Well, bye. Stay tuned.